Hello everyone, my name is Raman and I'm a program manager at Microsoft. I'm a Duke grad. I went to the Fuqua School of Business, graduated in 2008, and ever since I've been working at Microsoft. So I'm representing Microsoft, trying to recruit some really bright talent here from Duke for three core product development positions. Program management, software development engineers, and software development engineers in test. So here at Microsoft, what we really look for in candidates is a spark and a passion for technology, and a passion for solving the real world problems using technology. So if you feel that that is the area that you fall into, then Microsoft is the right place for you. And you know, what we look for in people is, you know, being able to come in, being able to attack hard problems, being able to show critical thinking and an ability to solve problems in a way that, you know, other people cannot. So some of the tips that I personally feel that the candidates can use is coming into interviews and talking to the recruiters, even in a non-interview setting, being very natural and represent yourself as who you are and really talk about your passions rather than trying to present to the people what they really want to hear. So that's the tip that I have.
Okay, sounds good.